Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to get notifications back on your Android phone or Samsung phone lock screen. So if you're not receiving any notifications in your Samsung phone lock screen, here's how to fix it. First of all, unlock your Samsung phone and then go to your Samsung phone settings. In your settings, scroll down and tap on notifications. And under notifications, tap on lock screen notifications. And here, first of all, you have to enable lock screen notification. Once it's turned on, now show content. Tap on this gear icon next to show content. And here you will find all of your Samsung phone apps. Now, to receive notifications in your Samsung phone lock screen from a specific app, all you have to need to scroll down and search for the app and just enable notification in lock screen for the app. For example, I want to get notifications for my Messenger app in my lock screen. So here's I'm going to turning on Messenger, and now on all of my Messenger notifications will be visible in my lock screen. And now go back from the settings page, and here we can see option show content when unlocked. When your phone is unlocked but the lock screen is still displayed, notification details will be visible. If you turn it on, then all of your notification, for example, all of your message notification will be visible. You'll be able to read messages when you are in lock screen. And tap on notifications to show, and here you can select alert and silent notification, or you can select only alert notifications, and that's it. Now on, you will get all notifications for these apps in your lock screen. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.